Everyone, I'm reviewing this Ancord Bluetooth speaker. This is the green one. It's a very nice dark green color, and it has a strap on there so you can hold it on your wrist or hang it up somewhere if you want to take this camping or fishing or bike riding or wherever you want to take this. You can even take this to the beach and listen to some music out there. Right here, it opens up, and you can put an SD micro memory card in there. Right in there, there's the slot there. This is the charge port here, the USB charge port. You can also use your headphones in there, so it has that. Or you can use it to hook up, instead of using the Bluetooth, you can hook this to your phone or your tablet or whatever, so you can hear it through here. Here's the USB charge cord right here, and it sounds amazing. Oh, on the bottom here, it has this little part here where you can put the tripod on so you can listen to it that way. Here's the on-off switch, the volume controls right there. You can answer your phone calls with it. So I was listening to music earlier. Turn it back up. Sounds amazing. So you push it down just like a couple of times to lower the volume or to bring up the volume. Hold it down to turn it off. Oh. Yeah, I think it turned off because the little light is off. And then hold it down to turn it back on.
FM mode.
So yeah, you have your FM mode, your the part where it turns on the Bluetooth, or that SD, you can listen to music from your SD card if you want. So if you guys want to order one of these, the link to this is in the description. These are great for outdoor activities, anything you want to do outdoors. It's also waterproof, so you don't have to worry about it messing up. If you want to take this with you on your bike ride or camping or whatever, these are just great to have. Really, really, really good speaker here. So, the link to this is in the description. Definitely go and check this out. Thanks for watching, guys.